right here.
So, yattemiro. We want you to destroy Dana Brooke.
Yeah. Ooh. And don't think you have to wait till War Games either. You let it all out tonight.
Time. Time to play.
Even a confused look on damage control as they look at the warped. Nikki Cross, who's set to go one-on-one. The 24-7 championship is on the line next. The champ, Dana Brooke, defending against the maniacal Nikki Cross. Welcome back. You're watching Monday Night Raw. Nikki Cross has entered the building.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the 24-7 Championship! Introducing first, from Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross!
What has gotten in to Nikki over the past few weeks, Grace?
I don't know so much, but anything has gotten into Nikki as much as she's finally allowing something to come out. Something that's been locked inside for far too long. This is perhaps the most dangerous Nikki Cross we've seen in WWE.
This match, of course, is for the 24-7 championship. And who's going to be the 24-7 champion when we head to Louisville, Kentucky? Tickets available. Head to Ticketmaster and be there with us for Monday Night Raw in Louisville next week.
And we are graced at ringside by the presence.
Pleasure.
Sit down, KP. She don't want to talk to you.
It's a pleasure to have you
and
here.
And her opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, she is the 24-7 champion, Dana Brooke!
And we certainly know what this championship means to Dana Brooke. She's been a fighting champion. Woo! Resilience always on show from this powerful superstar named Dana Brooke. Folks, Monday Night Raw is presented by Golden Corral. Golden Corral is proud to support the hiring of veterans. All set to go then, one-on-one action. Dana Brooke, the 24-7 champion, against the very much unhinged Nikki Cross.
24-7 championship on the line. Dana Brooke has proudly worn this championship for quite some time, and we are graced at ringside by the leader of damage control, Bayley. We've got the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Io and Dakota, also at ringside. Bayley, rough weekend. I'm not going to press you too hard about it. I have to ask the question, why Nikki Cross? How did this come to be?
Get off me!
That's the answer. Look at that.
What is your relationship with you?
Well, wouldn't you like to know? Wouldn't you like to know?
Can we assume that she's
no, just watch
control?
Just please watch the match. Please watch the match and have some respect.
Nikki tormenting, brutalizing Dana Brooke here early. It's the sadistic nature, Graves, of Nikki that's so different from what we've seen over the past year or so.
This is a completely different human being on a fundamental level that we are witnessing in Nikki Cross than the Nikki A.S.H. we grew to know on Monday Night Raw. Bayley, obviously you still have a litany of issues with Bianca Belair, Alexa Bliss, Asuka. The challenge was laid out earlier tonight. War Games was mentioned. Talk to me about this.
I cannot wait for War Games, and that's all I have to say. Bianca made a huge mistake.
Fair enough.
Blow after blow from Dana Brooke, who's responding with passion, as we always see from Dana Brooke.
The thing that you guys don't understand right now and that the WWE doesn't understand is there's more than meets the eye with us. There's so much that's been built up inside Nikki Cross for far too long, and we're reaping all the benefits, okay?
Fair enough. Perfectly reasonable explanation.
you know, targeting the neck of Dana Brooke.
And let me ask you this, Bayley, to the best of your knowledge, I know you don't spend a lot of time with the other female superstars in the locker room during the day. Where does Dana Brooke fit into all this, into this equation?
What equation?
I think
she fits right
for the victory here to put away Dana Brooke, and she is the new 24/7 champ. And Bayley,
your true winner and the new 24/7 champion, Nikki.
Well, I didn't even have time to say anything about Dana Brooke and get her riled up on the internet. We have a new 24/7 champion, Kevin Patrick.
And look who's by her side.
Well, it's not Bayley. Bayley is not the 24/7 champion, but Bayley is obviously very, very eager to present the title to Nikki Cross.
And look at this. Look at this. Survivor Series War Games coming your way. Thanksgiving week.